Thank you. Anything good in here?
Thank you.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Wisty's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's got to be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't going to make it.
Let me open this puppy up. Hell, worth taking a look.
Thank you.
Something good in here?
What the hell is wrong with them? Go around the side, and I'll open the back door.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom, on the shelf. I need it quick, brother.
Take whatever you want. I gotta catch my breath. By the way, I'm Steve. This lifeguard came by. I think his name was Simba. No, Cinnamoy. Yeah. Said I should come with him. But the son of a bitch had tattoos on his goddamn face. I'm supposed to trust somebody like that? Hoo-hoo! Look like a damn cannibal. So I stayed put. Thought I was better off on my own. Probably not the best decision I ever made.
Well, what do we got here?
Number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom. On the shelf. I need it quick, brother. Thank you.